What's good, everybody? It's your boy Uncle Sam's Reject here today with yet another video. NCAA 2014 Louisiana Tech Dynasty. If you remember the last two episodes, we opened up against FCS West, blowout win, and then surprisingly, we were able to upset then number 16 LSU for the title of best in Louisiana so far this season. But in week three, I did not show you, you know, it was the conference opener. We took on Tulane, another Louisiana school, and we were able to walk away out of there with a 49-24 victory. Now, if you take a look at the game stats here, we were able to get come up with 560 total yards of offense, only 66 rushing yards, and 494 passing yards. Unfortunately, we did have five turnovers, five interceptions out of our freshman, Jamar Smith. As you see here, he had a pretty rough game, 19 for 36, 494 yards, five touchdowns with those five picks. Completely got to change, got to do better with that. As you see up top, our player of the game was Trent Taylor with three catches, 215 yards, and three touchdowns. Big game out of him. But here in this episode this week, we will be taking on number 21 Baylor. This is our second top 25 school that we're facing so far this season, and it's also our first televised game as well. Without further ado, let's get this shit cracking. We won the toss and elected to defer. See what we can do on defense first. All right, we got to find a way to slow down this offense, though. Time to lock in. And we're in the backfield once again, making plays. Let's go. Why would they take long? He's in coverage as a corner. Okay. Ah, come on, I need you to play better defense than that, Cooper. All right, got all of my corners on the island here. Trusting that they can make a play. Oh, he killed me with the read option. Somebody get off their block. Let's go, Woods. God damn. The field gets smaller here in the red zone, so it gives us more opportunities to make a play. Read option. Oh, he actually did hand it off. Make a tackle. Come on. All right, just like we did against LSU, against these higher-ranked teams, these better teams, we definitely have to establish a run game before we can start throwing the ball in the air a lot. Kraft with a good first-down run. First down and plenty more. 16-yard rush. Let's keep feeding the beast right now. They want to play these dumb-ass, soft-ass zones. We're going to take our yards. Oh, he hits the hole again, and he picks up three this time. Solid run. Make one read and go. Wide open there. Good throw. Giving our quarterback confidence here early. Making him make quick, easy throw. We definitely need to come away here with seven. We don't need to only get three. We do need to score a touchdown, I believe. Way to pick up that blitz. We're getting out. Get the first down, Jamar Smith. Got our spell back in. Make that block. Good, beautiful block. Oh, my goodness. We turn the ball over, fumble. Where's Kraft when you need him? Jesus, man. This wasn't even a hard hit. He just did not hold on to the football. I mean, they did a good job of keeping us off balance their last drive with a lot of read option. We got to play that better. Oh, God, somebody's got to catch that. He ends up dropping the pass. I'm not upset about that. This is huge for this game. Oh, we need to drop another pass, and we will be getting the ball back on the punt. All right, so Kraft is back in the game. But we got Henderson on the outside one-on-one. You know we're definitely going to take a shot. The ball is up, and he's able. Oh, Kraft is unable to come up with the catch. Full extension lays out, and it bounces right off of his hands. If you see, this was a beautifully thrown ball by the freshman. And you see he lays out and it bounces right off of his hands. great effort, but effort doesn't win ball game. All right, here we go. Try it again. Second and 10. Trying to get our receivers out in some space. Beautiful throw. He drops another one. Gaines wide open, and he is able to make the catch. He's unable to outrun the linebacker, but he picks up 30 yards. But it looks like he's down there with an injury. He's one of our key receivers working out of that slot, so him being out for an extended amount of time would be huge. There's no shame in my game. As you see, Gaines will be back shortly. There's no shame in my game. I have no problem just running around with my quarterback, making him make plays with his feet. Oh, he's brought down, though. Sacked. Unable to get away from the DN. All right, man. Don't want to force anything here, so if it's not there, we cannot just force him to the end zone. We do want to come away with some points. Oh, they don't even let me. Gaines doesn't even attempt to make a play on the ball. Definitely need to play that better. There was nobody within 10 yards of him. Read option, and they hand it off. Oh, we were there to stuff, but can't come up with a tackle. We finally trip him up. We definitely do not need to give up 7 here. We need somebody to step up and make a play. And a wide open cannon as he's able. He's tripped up right there at the 1 yard line, just short of the end zone. We need one more stop. We need a clutch goal line stand here. They run the option, but we're right there to make a tackle, and he breaks the tackle. Straight up shoves the D-back off him. So they're back on the ball, first and 10. Somebody hit this nigga, man. You gotta be shitting me. The quarterback breaking 1,000 tackles. They keep leaving their corner on the island with them out there. They finally bring over the safeties. Trent Taylor's down the sideline. Wide open, stay in bounds. He cannot. Second and 13 here. After that play was stuffed. Gotta find an open receiver here. Beautiful throw by Jamar Smith. Beautiful catch by Marlon Watts there on the sideline. Everything about that play was perfect. As you see the catch there, both feet in bounds. When you see college receivers get both feet in bounds, something special about that. That means they're ready for the next level. We need somebody to pick up that block. Good pancake, and we finally get into the end zone. Jamar Smith with the rushing touchdown off the read option. This defense is unable to tackle here against Baylor, man. We're getting pushed all over the field. And wide open in the back of the fucking end zone. We make some of these catches, it's a different ball game. Because their defense isn't really outplaying our offense, man. We find Henderson wide open. He makes the catch, and he is off to the races as he finally gets his way into the end zone. A pick here would be huge, man. That's all I'm going to say. Yes, I seen the out route. Come and make a tackle, Cooper. Come on, man. Get the ball from him, dog. I got to go to man because they're killing us with the quick routes. The zone isn't doing anything to him. Come on, make up. Put your hands up, dog. Here we are starting off the third quarter down 17. Unable to make that last stop we needed. Oh, Henderson with the beautiful move off the spin move. He gets down the sidelines, but he's eventually finally pushed out. Beautiful throw. McKnight with a great catch up the seams. And we are back in business. All right, man. Here we are. We need a touchdown here. We need a touchdown. We kill him off the curl route, and we get into the end zone. Let's go. All right, man, we're 3-for-4 so far today on third down. So let's see if we can make a play here. And the blitz comes in right in. We get the pass off. Taylor comes up with a big catch, breaks the tackle to the 10, to the 5, touchdown. Let's go.
Building the squad, you got to play to your team's strengths. It was a little different the first game when I had the other starting quarterback, but since I had Smith, his strengths is running around. Get down. First down. Let's go. He's hurt. And as soon as I say that, he's brought down hard. Looks like he's holding on to his upper body. So if you remember, we were already down to our second string quarterback, redshirt freshman Jamar Smith, who's been balling out for us. He's out right now, injured. Not sure what's wrong with him so far. So now we have to turn to redshirt sophomore Price Wilson, who isn't as fast as either of the first two, but his throwing stats are pretty much the same. So should be able to keep the same off. Damn, man, that's big for us, man. That hurts. He's a lot quicker than what his stats say, though. Way to get out the pocket, Price. Smith's out for 2 quarters of abdominal strain, so you already know I think I'm going to go grab him and put him back in the game. I'll see you. Oh, Grains with the big catch, and he just falls short of the end zone. Yeah, I think I'm going to go ahead and rock with him. We need to get in the end zone right here, though. Kraft walks in easily, untouched, late hit, but we're not going to say anything because we finally tied the ball game up, and we have an opportunity to take our first lead of the game. So far here in the fourth quarter, we have a 38-37 lead over 21-ranked Baylor. So here we are, man. 4:35 left in the fucking game. I'm looking at the wrong shit. As I come up, make the tackle with Woods there. Only picks up 4 on the play. 5th tackle of the game for Xavier. Definitely need to watch the out routes and shit. Let's go! Way to be in the backfield there to make a play. 3rd and 10. Screen. He's not getting the first off that. Thank you. Way to play it. You can dink and dunk, but we'll make a play. Let's go. See Jamar Smith is slinging the rock all over the field. A few touchdown passes here. That was the throw of the game. This right here is the play of the game. I'm telling you. Let's go, man. You see the game he's been having. They're ready for him to lead us to victory. Time to work on this clock, man. Come on, Kraft. I got faith in you, baby. Oh, way to get up there and make a fucking block. I could have possibly got more there, but I did not want to risk being lit up and fumbling the ball, so I lowered my shoulder. If you see here, Scott, this is the block that really, like, helped the play the most. Great block up there. Little clock mismanagement by the freshman there. Possibly should have called a timeout, but now we're kind of forced to throw the ball. Or we could just pick it up with ourselves. Trick Taylor up there, make it a beautiful block. They did spot him inbounds on the slot, so that is actually really, really clutch. Way to pick up the yards that you just gave up. Beautiful blocking up there. Kraft with the nice strong run, picking up 5 there. 2 people that can run with the rock, make them make a decision. And they choose to go with Kraft, pick up that block. Jamar Smith with a hell of a run. They're forced to use their last time. Don't want to force anything here. Take what the defense gives us. Great block all around. We fucking punch it in. Jamar Smith with his 2nd rushing touchdown of the game. 44-37, Louisiana Tech. Let's go. That spike so early in this drive brings them to a 3rd and 6, and we just need 2 stops. And we get beat deep, Roberson, my God. We made it a little tougher on them making that extra point because they need to get this 2-point conversion now. No, wow, what a fucking catch. Over the middle, wow. I did not expect him to make that catch. That's crazy. So here we are, all tied up once again, 1:41 left on the clock, and we do have all of our timeouts. Can Jamar Smith drive us down the field to win this game? Carlos Henderson with a pretty good return to set us up pretty nicely. All right, man, second and 10. Minute 32 left on the clock. Who's going to make a play? Jamar Smith is out running. Get down. I should have got out of bounds, but we got all three timeouts. Beautiful fucking throw. Let's go. That's a hell of a throw from a freshman, dog. Threading the needle, throwing it over the linebacker's head right in between three defenders. You see that, man? He's in the zone. Another great run. He's doing it all today for us. No turnovers. Pick up your block, 19. Way to get down once again. Nice play of our drive so far. Kraft with the beautiful run. Didn't need to time out that whole drive. Leave it up to the kicker now, baby. Simple as that. Let's go. And he fucking knocks it through, baby. And we upset yet another top 25 squad with a 48-45 victory. Let's go. As you see your boy Barnes celebrating right there. Instant classic. Jamar Smith has got to be the player of the game. You see it, 14 for 27, 364 yards, 22 carries, 179 yards, and 5 total touchdowns. You know what I'm saying? 194.3 rating. Only 51% of his passes, but only one turnover coming off of a 5-pick game. Sacked one time. He also had 22 rushing attempts, 179 yards, 8.1 yards a carry, 2 TDs. Your boy Kraft, 10 carries, 56 yards, 5.6 a carry, and 1 touchdown as well. That dude's a touchdown machine. Trent Taylor, who was easily becoming my favorite and probably our best receiver. Still going to be sad to see him go. 5 catches, 132 yards, 2 touchdowns. That super clutch 71-yard catch that he had to catch off of the scamper by Smith. Marcus Gaines is probably the MVP of this game. He played huge, had a lot of big catches, was unable to get into the end zone. And then our impact player, our best receiver on the team, you know what I'm saying, Carlos Henderson, didn't make that much of an impact in the game. You see he had 2 drops. We would have definitely had him over 100 yards. But his one catch he did have was a 56-yard touchdown. And on the defensive side of the ball, your boy Frazier Hogan holding down that middle linebacker spot. A lot of big tackles in this game. Ferris right after him was 6 from Cooper, and then 5 from me with Xavier Woods. So if you look at the team stats, you know what I'm saying, we had 26 first downs, 628 total offense, 250 yards rushing, 378 yards passing, 5-for-6 on third down. I mean, we had 2 turnovers, but we were able to overcome. Baylor played a great game, but we beat our second top 25 ranked school. As always, man, stop and smash that like button if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you're new. It's your boy Uncle Sam's Reject, rkgames.com. I'm out this bitch. Peace.